We are gonna clean a fishing boat. I swear the world is getting weirder by the day. Last night I was out on my boat when I caught whiff of this glorious smell. Imagine if you took it just the juiciest little shrimp and enhanced all the bits of that flavor that you loved and removed all the bits you hated, then added a little pinch of parsley. That was the smell. Naturally, I followed it and hadn't got more than half a nautical mile due west when this huge wave came out of nowhere, scooped me up, and beached me on the foreshore like a curious beluga. It's gonna need a good hosing before I hit those waves again. Ooh, we got a new place. What do we got going on over here? Completely new map. There's the volcano. Are we just forgetting that we calmed the volcano down? I imagine we're gonna get stuck. Yep, I figured. I like the new map, though. Hi. Why is there so many cats? Why is there so many cats? Meow, meow. Is it the smell of the fishies? What are you guys up to? Yeah? Oh, look, there's a lighthouse. I like the lighthouse. Okay, let's get cleaning. Now that I sightseed. I gotta say that in all my time at sea, I've never seen a wave like that before. I'm racking my brain just trying to think of what it could have caused such a thing. It's the kind of thing you expect when the side falls off a volcano, or there's a subterranean earthquake or some such. Yeah, I can move just the handle. I forget. Yeah, I was gonna check. I heard. Escape. Shop. Nozzles. Professional duty. All right, we got. Um, I might buy the flower power skin. I'm not sure. He gave us a bunch of new gloves and fashion accessories. Oh, I don't think new. Never mind, I take it back. I think we've had these. Oh, new items. Okay. I can't buy it yet. No. All right, well, now we have a goal. Just in time, I'm sure it'll be something I'll get on the last map. I swear I was getting better coverage when I was going this way. Yep, I am. We're gonna do this. I like the ambient sounds. Which has consisted so far of the sequel, but I still like them. Their earlier maps, I don't know, I think they did more ambient sounds. I feel like they've relaxed on that, or the ambient sounds as much. Whoop, nope, stop. What's the name of it? AM91972. Hope that's you, Wishy. It's Harper. Lost my phone to the desert, so had to get a new one. Think I remembered your digits, your deets, right? What can I do for you, Harper? Anyway, Sonya thinks she's close to a breakthrough with the statue, so we might need you back over here soon. I don't know, I'm trying to decide if I like this mode or not. I feel like I have to make more passes, but could be my imagination. Fact that it needs to be. Thank you. the pelican. How original. As a side note, I have a really bad carpal tunnel in my right hand, which is my mouse hand, and this game flares that up like nobody's business. Learning nautical names for ship parts that I don't think I ever knew. I mean, I wouldn't have any need to know them because I've got nothing to do with the boat, but it's still kind of interesting, right? You know, I never really did go look outside to the water. The water does have movement. I like it. Have you heard of freak waves? No, I actually have not. They can just appear out of nowhere, even on a calm sea. Some kind of constructive interference of wave patterns or focusing of wave energy, okay. with the bunny hop. I just like got addicted to hopping up and down. Alright, not to be a jerk, but more out of curiosity. They could care less. Done. Trim is done. This trim isn't done. Why is it so dirty? Oh. Come on, up, Daisy. Side, I see. I don't mean to hit that button. Okay. Yep. That little chime when you're done cleaning something is so satisfying. I'm like, yes, I did that. You know what I didn't see this level, and I don't think I saw in the last level, was a gnome. I'm feeling a little let down. There's always gnomes. Well, that's not true. The gnomes became kind of a meme later in the game. You see, in the deep ocean, the speed of gravity wave is directly proportional to the square root of its wavelength. However, nonlinear effects can also cause the energy of smaller waves to bounce and consolidate into one huge wave. I don't know, the whole thing beats me. Extension for that. What? Winch rope? What part of you is dirty? Is that the underside? There we go. The sound of the seagulls reminds me, I just had a deja vu of the cooking simulator, the pizza map, because that's the same exact seagull sound that map does. I have a sneaky suspicion we're gonna have to clean this from up high. Just fine. I just want to know where that amazing smell was coming from. I won't forget it for as long as I live. Looks like all these cats at the marina have caught a whiff of it too. For those that live that might live near a marina, is there a cat surplus issue? Curiosity. I mean, I would think with water they wouldn't want to be there, but at the same time, all the fishies. When it all goes off like that, I always think of slot machines, like when they're rapid. I'm like, I'm winning! But Daisy, thank you. So while this game is mostly loved on Steam, I've also read some of the negative comments, and some of the negative comments are like, why are they so picky about how to clean the dirt? For example, like, I think they're talking about things like these poles here where you have to underneath, upside, sideways type of thing. And I was like, well, I'm pretty sure you missed the point of the Power Wash Simulator. Made me laugh. I think people who complain like that are also the people who are just going to be pre-inclined to not like these kind of simulation games. I, on the other hand, live for them. Like right now, I'm doing this instead of not doing laundry, because, you know, laundry's boring. Oh, that was relatively easy. I felt the slow fall too. Clicking buttons. Just randomly clicking buttons. We're gonna be fine. Thank you. No, don't. That one was my fault. That pulley is my problem. Ugh, I knew it too. Even as I was falling, or as I was pressing forward, I was like, you're gonna so fall down. And I did. Oh, let me go. Oh, okay. Look at the, since I cleaned this from up there, look at the perfect shadow of the railing here. Every time that seagull goes off, I really do have such a deja vu of Cooking the Simulator Pizza Edition. That was another game I spent a lot of time in. just a couple pieces. Okay, right there. We're so close. Be from a height that I can't see. Don't fall over. Thank you. Yeah, but it's still causing me problems. What? Where are you, Dore? Don't even see. I wish the yellow glow would stay up just a little longer because it is kind of obnoxious. So short. The underside? But you're not even glowing to tell me. Thank you. Done. Back to the anchor. Oh, that was easy. Thank you. Okay, so just the anchor pipe. What the flip is an anchor pipe? I'm gonna guess that it is something on this device here. Are you in? Oh, that. Hey! Hello, friend. Can you come and wash my recreational vehicle again, please? She looks good. I don't know if I can bring myself to put her back in the water. Although, how else am I ever going to find the source of that incredible aroma? Clean the recreational vehicle again. All right, I will do that in the next video. Thank you guys for keeping me company.